the Moon is Earth's only permanent natural satellite, have formed about 4.51 billion years ago. It is the second brightest object in Earth's sky, after the Sun. Only one side of the Moon is visible from the Earth. But why? Let's explore.
Hit the subscribe button to explore more videos and press the bell icon so you never miss any updates.
About 18% of the far side of Moon is visible due to libration. But 82% remains invisible until 1959, Soviet Union's Luna 3 spacecraft photographed it. The simple reason is that we only see near side of the Moon because the Moon rotates around the Earth at the exact same speed as it rotates around its own axis, a situation known as synchronous rotation. It takes 27.3 days both to rotate on its axis and to orbit Earth. Even if the Moon didn't rotate at all, we would see all of its sides. The main reason why the Moon rotates at this exact speed is the Moon is tidally locked to the Earth's strong gravitational force. The Moon had once rotated at a faster rate. But early in its history, its rotation slowed and became tidally locked. The resistance due to the gravitational pull of the Earth gradually slowed down the faster speed of the Moon. The Moon's gravity is also influencing the Earth, causing predictable rises and falls in sea levels known as tides. The pull of the Moon is also slowing the Earth rotation, which increases the length of our day by 2.3 milliseconds per 100 years.